So we're going to be doing very similar triangle, but from side control. So I have the cross face and the underhook. My opponent, he has the forearm frames in place on my hips and my neck. So this would be a problem if we're trying to bring this leg around and dictate space and distance with his arm. So I need to get rid of that. So whether that's just bringing this through and pinning, or involving my arm starting to push out some space and driving the knee across, either way, knee touches the ground, places down, I'm staple on his bicep with my my chin. And then from here, I'm gonna do the same again. So I'm pinning this, grabbing the crown of the head, and you can't stay low for this, so you do have to create space, but it's transitional. So I'm bringing this up and around, making the connection here. If I lose this arm though, like if I start trying to hit the figure four, there's literally nothing here. It's gonna pop out probably in
the fusion arm.
After we are here, controlling the sleeve, lifting this up a little bit just in the front, not the back so we can't skate. Pulling through, and then we're exactly where we're going. So I have this across already, great. He's defending. I have two arms on this.